السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين. الصلاة والسلام على المرسلين وعلى آله وصحبه الفائزين. أما بعد. We are all living in the developing country, India, so we should be proud about that. This country should also be called as the second world, the world in which different kinds of religions are present, thousands of languages, so many types of rivers, ponds, oceans, pools, and the great hills are present in this great country, India. But some of the people who are living in India or who are called as Indians don't like to live in this great country, India, don't like to take the name of this great country, India. It is all because they do not know the importance of this great country. The foreigners who know the importance of this great country are trying their level best to visit this great country, India. But the people who are living here are not liking to live here. So I like to say with all Indians that do not neglect your own country, India. You should all know that there are eight wonders of the world. In that one is present in our great country, India. That is Taj Mahal, which is located in Agra, New Delhi. To explain that great Mahal, the four sides of the Mahal is exactly equal and the excellent finishing has been done. And not only that, the biggest mountain in the whole world is present in this great country, India. That is Mount Everest, which is also called as Himalaya, which is placed in Kashmir. But knowing this, people are not liking to live in India. The main thing is, India contains 7,516 kilometers of seashores, 10% hill stations, 327,000 square kilometers of desert, 687,000 square kilometers of forest, 58% agriculture land. And the main thing is, India is the youngest nation in the whole world. This is the explanation of India. But knowing this, people are liking to live in outer countries, but not in India. The kind and peace religion Islam is also teaching us the same. The Imam say that hubbul watani minal iman, loving your own country is a part of iman.